أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته and welcome you to another beautiful episode of Beautify Your Dua series this noble month of Ramadan. Today we inshallah will look at Allah's beautiful name at Jameel, meaning the beautiful. Allah is beautiful, subhanAllah, and He loves that which is beautiful, and this is a Sahih Hadith. Now, when you hear the word beauty or beautiful, what comes to mind? The outward beauty, the skin beauty, as it were. That seems to be a general thing. That's what we always look at. When we hear something is beautiful, it is the outward look. But we're talking about beautiful in and out, subhanAllah. Now, is there something that you're certain that is a quality of yours that you love to spread around people around you? People, when you are with people, when you demonstrate this particular character, everyone is in love with you and they remember that about you. Why not intensifying this? Why don't you multiply it even many more times? Do more of it this Ramadan. You know, in the same breath, is there something that you know you detest about yourself? One particular character that you do not like? Is it telling lies? Is it getting angry at the slightest provocation? Is it using foul words on your neighbors? Is it being hard-hearted, harsh? Is it being whatever it is? I don't know, the list is endless, but you know what you're struggling with. You know your personal struggles that ordinarily when you're around people, it gives them, is a distasteful episode with them. They do not like to see that part of you because it upsets people around you. So this Ramadan, seize the opportunity to rid yourself of that habit, that character that drives people away from you. Make this Ramadan the time when you call on a Jameel to beautify you in and out. We'll be back same time, Bismillah. Until then, Masalam.